Welcome back to Big Fun Movies for a very special day. Emily's hanging out with us, and it's Mother's Day.
Love hanging out with you guys, and Los, of course, you too.
Thank you. Now, the YTV hosts all had something very cool to say about their moms for this special day.
Check it out.
My funniest mom memory is actually pretty recent. For a birthday of hers a couple years ago, we all pitched in and got her a pair of sunglasses that she really, really wanted. And I've never seen her more excited about anything in my life. She was like, oh, oh, and she was putting them on and modeling them for everyone. And it was amazing.
My mom is like an awkward laugh. And some people say I laugh like her, but I hope not, because her laugh is something like,
my mom's favorite expression, she's gonna be mad at me for this, but she always says bro at the end of a sentence. So it would be like, what's going on, bro? Or come on, bro, let's go.
My favorite BFM movie mom would have to be the mom in Stuart Little, because she's just so motherly and so nice.
Favorite BFM movie mom, hands down, Morticia Adams. She's just so cool. Like, that's a mom you don't mess with.
Kevin's mom from Home Alone. I love it that she forgets him and leaves him at the house and forgets him again and leaves him at the airport. And I love that every time she does, when she realizes it, she goes, Kevin!
Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom. Mwah!
That's really sweet. Moms are the best.
Moms are honestly the best. Guys, let's get back to the odd life of Timothy Green.